In Ottumwa this week, a man there has been arrested and charged with human trafficking. This is 25-year-old Simplice Nuepnan. Police in Ottumwa claim he sexually abused four teenage girls. Three of them were 14, and the last was just 13. He's also charged with giving a controlled substance to a minor. Right now, he's being held in the Wapello County Jail.